everybody. My name is Eddie Mosby. I have a story that I would like to tell you. You see, here I am in this recording studio. I'm surrounded by five young men that are out here on God's word. But you know, the story that I'm going to relate to you, it's a true story. Well, it's when mother crossed over to the other side. You see, she told me to keep my hands in God's hand and everything would be all right. I'm glad today that I've treated everybody right. I'm glad today that I've done just what she wanted me to do. Oh, I kept my hands in God's hand. I am a very, very young man. And there are five more fellas who call themselves the Florida Spiritualaires. Oh, they are doing it for Jesus. Just let me tell you what's on my mind.